Hello everyone, I am Sita Chaudhary and I am working as an intern in Lexis & Company. Now I am discussing about Article 19 of Indian Constitution. Article 19 protects certain rights regarding freedom of speech, etc. First, all citizens shall have the right A. to freedom of speech and expression, B. to assemble peacefully and without arms, C. to form association or unions, D. to move freely throughout the territory of India, E. to reside and settle in any part of territory of India, and F. which is omitted by the 44th Amendment Act, and G. to practice any profession or to carry on or any occupation, trade or business. There are some restrictions also, which is given under subsection 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Thank you.